Hey guys, Shad Radical here. Excuse the nakedness. I was just about to go to bed and I realized I haven't. I was eating a bit of nachos actually before bed. So hot. It's so good. I've realized I haven't done a hair vlog or anything in a long time. So I got the new camera and everything, and I haven't been really using it. Like, for what I bought it for, but I have been using it a lot just because it's an amazing camera. But you guys can already tell if you followed me for a little while that this hair is growing. I'm just gonna give you a little 360 view. There we go. I'm gonna give you a 360 view. So here's the front. As you can tell, it's growing. You can see the bangs coming along here. Now let's go this way. I don't know why. So, I probably moved my hair, but let's take it all out just for a minute here. Half my ear is covered now. I never let hair go on my ears. The back is starting to wing out again. I don't know if you can see it yet. Sorry that it's really dark when I'm doing this. I think the shittiest time to do this. Nope, nachos. It's starting to get rather long in the back. You can kind of see the winging on the side here. A little bit on that side. Let's take it around here. You can kind of see it better now. So, again, I tucked it back just because it does bug me there. Hair over my ears. Looks from like the back that it's growing. You can tell it's grown. Like, and you can tell it's gonna sweep out. I don't know. Kind of cool. But yeah, man. So far, so good. And I don't even know how long we are. Like I said, I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. I was eating some nachos and I thought, fuck, I haven't done a video in a while. So I hope you guys encourage me on the run. And I guess I'll try to update you next week and see what's going on. Hopefully I shave by then. Alrighty guys, from Shad Radical. Peace.